It was this theatrical take on a Britney hit that made Darius a household name.
Time.
With dreams of pop stardom, he appeared on the ITV talent show Pop Stars in 2001.
This is just not our time.
It wasn't meant to be, but that didn't deter Darius. He put himself out there again, entering the first ever Pop Idol, coming third behind Will Young and Gareth Gates. In 2002, he reached number one in the UK with his hit Colourblind, his album making the top 10.
I never knew a moment could close in on me like this.
Singing success launched a theatre career, appearing in musicals like From Here to Eternity, Chicago, and Guys and Dolls. Today, Darius's family said, "It is with great sadness that we announce the passing of Darius Campbell Danesh." Darius was found unresponsive in bed in his apartment room in Rochester, Minnesota on August the 11th and was pronounced dead in the afternoon by the local medical examiner's office. We ask that you kindly respect our wishes for privacy at this time whilst we come to terms with the tragic loss of our son and brother. Local police say the cause of Darius's death is still unknown.
I've always loved being able to share whatever it is that I'm experiencing or whatever character, role or song that I'm currently embracing.
Speaking on Loose Women, he reflected on the enjoyment he got from performing. A career that let him showcase not only his talent, but himself. Friends saying there was no one nicer or warmer than Darius.
The death of Darius Danesh at the age of 41.